Tyler is raising ground crew, but his real mission is to become a film director.
Okay, so these are my favorite films of all time in reverse logical order. Avatar, Transformers 2, Revenge of the Fallen, Avatar, Director's Cut, Transformers, Prince of Persia, Sands of Time, Clash of Titans, Avatar, Ultimate Edition, Avatar, Special Edition, Winnie the Pooh and a Blustery Day, X-Men Origins, Wolverine, and my favorite film of all time is Avatar 2. I know it's not been made yet, but I just know it's going to be like the best film ever, isn't it?
A committed film fan. Taj often comes into work early to browse the latest DVDs.
There's some good movies here, isn't it? Have you seen this movie, Alien vs. Predator? This is exactly the kind of movie I would like to direct, because it's actually twice as good as most movies, because it's got Alien and Predator. There's another movie like this, Freddy vs. Jason, and then I saw another one, but I didn't think it was that good, Kramer vs. Kramer. I think it's really wrong that people illegally download films. It's killing the film industry, man. I would never do that. I buy all my films. I don't buy them here. It's way too expensive. I buy them from this Chinese man down the pub. There's only 99p, isn't it? Oh, man. Avatar. Have you seen Avatar?